I'm not worried. Just these things. Even though we don't really need it. May I please hit? Get that thing. There we go, dry advantage. Perfect. Come on. There we go. Oh, and hey, there he is! Hey! I'll deal with you in a second, Fiend. And done. Perfect. Okay, now for you. That's a straight shot, boss! And just fill up the burst. Lean Chaser. I remember this. Very, very vividly. Pointless. Very, very weak. I just need to get him knocked down on the ground. Unless I can hit him from here somehow. I can! Not by much, but ow, I can. But I'll take. I'll gladly take what I can. Ah! Even if it kills me! Stay where you are. Not yet! See, I don't need to. We're on a detox pill, but I don't need that much. And somehow I managed to jump over him. Wasn't he trying to do that? Laser! Cut that out! You brat! Slicing, keep slicing, keep slicing. Hopefully, guys. Yeah, there we go. Oh. Hello. Just gotta get the right angle. Kills. Oh, yeah, okay. This time, staying away. Make sure I don't get poisoned. Just keep hitting, keep hitting, keep fighting! How are you? Ha ha! Fight by me! Yeah! No, poison! Poison! Bad poison! Or something bad. Either way, don't want it. Try using detox pills. Have anything else in here? Rapid fire. Perhaps. Oh yeah, that does a lot of damage. And already have a gun. Yeah, just the most difficult part of actually fighting these guys is actually trying to actually get them to land. Of course, they want to spot enough for a combo. Because that obviously doesn't work. Yes, I'm in the midst of this thing, I don't care! Get that damage! Yes, yes! I did something, I don't know why I did, but I'm doing something. The right spot. Ah, just out! Wait, no, hold on. Here we go. weapons. Yeah, or not. Like poison. Or not. Yeah, I can just get poisoned anyway. That's cool. That's awesome. Stop it. You annoying pest. Oh, yes, finally! Hit him hard, people! Concentrated Gleam Chaser! Oh, if only it actually hits. Thank you for the health. Yep. Yeah, over here. I want my three link burst. Little pest. Yeah. There we go. Keep it going. Gleam Chaser. Gleam Chaser. Get him right. Get him right. Hit him left, hit him left. Hit him everywhere that works tonight! Hit him right. Hit him right. Thanks. Oh, perfect! The 100 spot! Please be it, please be it, please be it, please! Come on! Yes! What is it?
No way! There's so much!
Ah, dang it! I'm trick- Jeez, there's so many of these! Yeah! How that feel, boy! Or girl, whatever you are. Perfect, 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 perfect. Keep it up. Concentrate. Gleam Chaser! And again! Just a little more. We must be close! We must be close! I got blaze bombs. Oi. Anytime now. Any time. Awesome. F these things and everything that I stand for, they are a pain, and there's no other question about it. Please end this freaking thing now!
Oh, for the love of mercy.
Well, this way, I might as well just cut to the point where we actually beat it. Because right now, I'm, like you guys probably noticed this. I'm frustrated and I am bored of fighting this thing. I'm serious. Ugh. This is just bad. Ow. Okay. I can get into my spot then. Well, unless you do that. Still nothing. How? Even? Ugh, freaking hell, man! That's it. Yeah, that's it. You stay dead. You. This is an image for any Osario. Here, this is a message. Look at what I do to your sister, or brother, or whatever gender this thing is supposed to be. Probably a girl because of the skirt. Point is, you come at me, I will torture you relentlessly like I did this one. Because that thing is... I can't put into words how much this frustrates me. I can't. I straight up can't begin to explain how much it irritates me. Especially with enemies like that. Ammo Master, fine. Medic, fine. Stand out of recovery, fine. Now, that's not much of a surprise.
So hungry. Huh? Red Nimbus.
I don't like the look of those red clouds out there.
Oh. Hello.
Hello yourself. What's a youngin' like you doing way out in the middle of nowhere? You come from one of the satellite bases? Ah, look at that armlet. You're a god-eater? No need to hide it. That's an admirable job you do.
Is that the rain warning?
You'd best come on inside, boy. That red rain will be falling any time now.
Well, no, it's fine. I'll be okay, thanks.
It's no problem, boy. Trust me. Come on in.
What a handsome young man. It's been ages since we've had a guest.
Now, I may be going deaf, but I'm sure I heard his stomach rumbling. Would you fix him a little food?
I'm fine. Really, I promise. There's no need. I'm a god-eater. I'll eat back at the branch. Yeah.
God eater or no, you still have to eat. You are a growing boy, after all. Here, let's begin with some tea first. I'll get the food started.
Sign for all. A blood art has yet to come. Okay, I'm very curious to see how this is all gonna turn out for Romeo. How he just gets character development like, oh hey, I may not be the best, but it should be an honor just to do the job at all. We're getting something like that coming up soon. Alright then. Anything, Chiel? There are no reports of someone at the nearby satellite base spotted Romeo. The trains start falling in the area, however, and they weren't able to approach him. Wait, what? Romeo's bias factor dosage limit is also a concern. If we can't get him back soon, he might transform. Worst case scenario, we may need some handheld bias factor and armor when we find him. Wait, what was that? Don't attract the fate of Red Rain. I'm getting really impatient. I didn't even read... I think I might have misread the first line that she said. About people spotting him. But no indication that they could have gone to him and all that. I really hope Romeo found shelter from the rain. Don't worry, he's covered. Thank you, Intuition. Oh, hello, Gil. Let's find him in the second this rain lifts. Got it. I don't look outside when the red rain is falling. It's too scary. Aw, it's gonna be alright. Damn Red Nimbus! If it would just blow itself, I would turn it into a meal for my Apollo Stun!
What? What does that even mean? What does that even mean? A meal? Dude! I don't get it! You are so odd!
Red Rain's not gonna stop just because you're in a hurry. We'll just have to wait it out. I know you're worried, but in the end, we can only do so much.
It's never used to rain like this before. I hope Romeo's alright.
As do we all. Gota?
The red rain is getting out of hand. We might end up living underground if we don't do something.
Good thing. Alright. We see a new mission. Handle this until the red rain calms down. Wait. We can't do this while there's red rain, can we? Two polar zygotes have intersected the Norman commercial district. Mission is to destroy these zygotes in Nirvana, hunting them. These Aragami have different weaknesses. Make sure to equip yourself for both tasks and pace yourself. Okay, fine. Seems already assembled. Okay. What is the weakness of the Ravana? Should have seen this sooner, but what did I need to do with this thing? Yeah, go figure. Wait to freeze and spark. Spark on some new rounds, primary long range attacks when agitated. We know the Vajra when it's attacked, and it has been recorded as such. Okay. So we're good. We are fine. We are dandy. Alright. Alright then. Zygotes. Please. Okay then, I'll pick this up.
Let's clear them out!
Here we go! Free shot!
Woo!
Oh yeah! Concentrate, free shot! Bring it on, you! I need... Freeze bomb! Where is he going? Yeah! Come at me! Yeah! There we go! Meteor banana! Try and dodge that! Yeah! Oh, avoid that! That's it. Bang, 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 bang That's it. Focus on them. Concentrated meteor. The meteor. No, 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 not yet, not yet, not yet, no, don't you dare! Don't you dare! At least let me do that, thank you. Mommy! Don't. I swear, he's gonna jump, isn't he? Nope, we're good. He's got fire. Ooh, that did a lot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, ow. Build up! Okay, so far so good, so far so good. Now hold it back! That's it, do your worst, Bane. Ow, stop it! Time to burn! He's gonna, yep, I knew it. Yeah, you're not getting away from me that easily. Can I make it? No, I'm not. Okay then, back to the usual grind. Chop him in the head until he remains dead. Yeah! So much power! So much power! Up to 34, up to 34, up to 34, up to 34, ah! Out of the way! Yeah. I'm gonna get poisoned. Not now. Maybe later, but not now. Running away again. I'll meet you on the other side, boy. Miss me! Don't care. Don't even care. Perfect! And done before the 5-minute marker! See, that's a fight I can deal with! Much better. Without question. F you. Shred through the scales and through the concrete slabs as well. Wow. Now sorry for anyone who gets nauseous from me doing this, but I cannot help it. I'm so happy. Wireless please.
I hope this will help.
Charisma. Spear technique. Threat of revenge. Good.
Wow, this blood unit of yours sounds very impressive, Romeo.
Oh, they so are. They're like the ultimate elite god eaters. I joined the unit right after Julius. Oh, he's the captain. He's so freaking cool. He's always got this, like, steely gaze going on. Oh, yeah. And then there's this new member who just got promoted to vice captain. Oh, they're pretty awesome, too. At first, I was kind of mad I didn't get promoted, but they're really something else. So they deserve it. I'm happy to support them. We just got a ton of other new members, too. It's kind of become my job to welcome everyone. I do my best to make sure everyone's happy.
Well, of course you do. You're such a kind young man, Romeo.
Oh, no, not really. Well, the thing is, Julius is a little bit cold and impersonal, so he's not really too good with that sort of stuff. So I kind of, you know, took it upon myself. I mean, ever since I was a little kid, I've always been happy to go out and make new friends. Still, me and this new guy, Gil, we don't really get along. I've been really trying my best to be his buddy and get him to open up, but I guess I can be kind of annoying. Probably pretty insensitive, too. And he was right. It was my fault our last mission went so poorly.
Goodness. Sounds to me like you need to gain some perspective. Have a little confidence in yourself, Romeo.
Oh, I know. I make jokes and always act like I feel better than I do. But I guess I'm not actually that confident. It's just not me. The others, though, they're so incredible. Strong and brave. There's nothing I can do to catch up. For real, I haven't got the experience or the smarts. I'm weak. All I have is being friendly. And I hate my weakness. So I left.
Boy, even we can see how much you love your friends. Now that connection, there's something that you can really be proud of. Humans are weak by nature. They can't survive alone. Being able to make friends, Romeo, that is a gift to be treasured. I promise you.
I couldn't take it. I ran away.
There's a world of difference between taking a rest and running away. By fighting, even just to keep friends close, you're helping all those who can't fight. And that means something here. So you'll take a little rest with us. You'll feel much better. We'll look after you like you're one of our own.
Thank you so much for everything. I have to be getting back.
Off you go, Romeo. Back to the den where you belong.
Do be sure to come back and visit.
Oh, please do. We need a god eater in the house to eat up all my wife's cooking.
Oh. Hey, would you think about moving to a satellite base? Or the Far East branch. I could help. If I apply directly to FENRA headquarters, they'd never say no. I mean, I haven't really got any family, and you'd be so much safer there, so...
That's quite all right. We chose to be here. Those fancy new homes, they should go to the young folks.
You're sweet to offer, but you save that for your own future, okay? You'll be glad one day when you've a family of your very own.
Oh! That sound... Aragami!